Hello everybody, my name is Sviatoslav and welcome to Luxury Benefits channel. And in this video I would like to talk about why are eyeglasses dangerous. In fact, the harm and danger of glasses is much more diverse rather than a simple weakening of vision and increase in diopters. This was stated more than 100 years ago by the famous ophthalmologist and scientist William Bates, whose book Improving Vision Without Glasses by the Bates Method is constantly reprinted all over the world. Dr. Bates became the first optometrist to admit that glasses prescribed by doctors around the world do not and cannot help human vision. They are not able to improve eye health, but guaranteed to worsen the condition of the entire visual system because disrupt natural functioning. A natural consequence of wearing optical crutches is atrophies natural visual functions of the eyes and the inability of the full independent work. After several weeks in a prison cell made of glass and plastic or metal, any far-sighted person will easily remember that before wearing glasses, eyes are sometimes good and sometimes have difficulty reading small print. And after even a week and even more, so a month, the use of glasses, small and then a larger fonts became completely unreadable. However, not more and more strong diopters most often bother a person, but what gradually he discovers that he has become worse to see in the distance than before. Couldn't imagine how this is possible. In this case, we are talking about a far-sighted person who has seen everything clearly and had no vision problems. In this case, the person is simply prescribed glasses for distance and he begins to use them in stores, in exhibition, in theaters, then at walks. As a rule, this does not bother him too much. For real, the bespectacled man begins to worry when turbidity appears, leaves contrast of colors and clarity of lines, and the image itself is blurred. A person with similar symptoms is usually diagnosed with cataract, prescribed drops, and when they don't help, give a referral for surgery. The person is even more worried about the appearance of pain, of aches in eyes, feeling of blurred boundaries and other system of glaucoma. Here already the verdict of incurability and the danger of blindness hands over him and drives the eyes into even greater stress and tensions. And it all started with banal glasses. Why doctors do not warn us in advance of what is dangerous for the eyes wearing glasses? Moreover, if they happen to find out that you are not wearing them in their 50s and even more so at 60 years old, they will definitely write them out for you, whether you have eye complaints or not, and right away will offer a prescription for pretty strong glasses, according to your age and, so to speak, with a margin. Many times there have been cases when people who have points of plus 3.5 or more diopters haven't started to study natural vision recovery. They already on days 2 or 3 easily switch to glasses by 1.5 diopters, and large print was generally easy to read without glasses. But it would be more honest to admit that the glasses originally had more diopters than the eyes of these people needed. The doctors even have a schedule of at what age how many positive diopters should be in a person. And the real state of vision has, for some reason, they are of secondary importance. I saw on a TV show with a professor ophthalmologist who said right at the beginning of the broadcast that people over 65 need to remove cataracts without even looking on them. The broadcast was controversial and aimed at confrontation of alternative medicine. The task of the authors of the project was most likely in exposing all alternative methods of treatment, and they didn't even want to hear that the surgeon should be the last person to contact in case of problems in a situation with eyes. It is easy to harm, but to recover from unsuccessful operation is almost impossible. There are many stories of how people took off their glasses after wearing them for many years, how their eyesight began to improve dramatically after a complex approach to training of improvement vision. People should have a choice: go to doctors for glasses and lenses, go for surgery, be treated with medication and drops, or do natural restoration of vision. Should you take off your glasses immediately or gradually? There are different opinions about how quickly a modern person can get rid of lenses and glasses. Dr. Bates' own recommendations were extremely revolutionary. Glasses must be removed immediately and throw it away. Otherwise, they will always betray their eyes and return them to the previous inactive state. It was he who called the glasses optical crutches for the eyes. His closest student and follower, Margaret Corbett, adhered to a softer and more liberal position. As an author, two groundbreaking books, How to Improve Your Eyesight and Help Your Eyes See Better. She founded that the Los Angeles Vision Training School, which trained instructor to teach Bates, its activity took place already in condition of increased loads on the visual system and the development of more serious eye problems. Therefore, she recommended to get rid of glasses gradually. For a start, use glasses with the weaker diopters, and then move away from glasses absolutely without damage to the eyes. Method of antipathy. Modern followers of Dr. Bates of the American Institute of Vision, in their book Get Rid of Glasses and Lenses, suggest a technique of antipathy to glasses. The authors of the book are famous ophthalmologist and scientist Stephen Biceford, David Morris, Merrill Allen, and Francis Young. Writes that this method will especially appeal to those who hates his glasses and is emotionally hurt by wearing them. The authors propose not to throw away the glasses, but to smash them with a hammer or shoes with the sharp heels. With each blow, take out all your negative emotions on your glasses. Let the flow adrenaline will drive you to sweat. Let out all the negatives that accumulated inside of you. Having freed yourself from negative feelings, you experience an immediate improvement in vision by proposing such a radical exercise. American doctors nevertheless warn that this should be done only when you will feel that the glasses have become strong for your eyes and you will become you can do without them. Do you need to drive a lot? Use glasses until feel confident without them. Drive without glasses, first during daylight hours and on familiar roads. Then try driving car without glasses and at dusk. Everything is very individual, but the mood should be initially be on complete rejection of glasses. What can replace glasses? Not with the contact lenses, which is so popular now. In addition to turning off the visual function itself, even ultralight lenses are an enormous strain on the eyes. For normal clear vision of the object, the eyes make more than 100 saccadic movements per second and at the level of the retinal nerve tissue. Multiply these microvibrations by minutes and hours. Add to this what even ultra-thin lenses prevent oxygen from reaching the eyes. Speaking of the risk of introducing various infections from the wrong storage and use of these devices, Recent studies have shown that the consistent lens wear can even provoke the occurrence of cataracts. By the way, have you ever wondered why representatives of well-known contact lens manufacturers in France and Japan in the majority wearing glasses? When one of them was asked about this paradox in an interview, the businessman replied calmly, "We don't advertise lenses as a means of for constant wearing. Lenses are a great replacement for glasses during sport classes, on country trips, at social events, for the first dates, finally." Let us also recall the fact that doctors in widely advertised clinic, laser vision correction is also often carried out with the glasses or have imperfect vision. So for conclusion of this video, I strongly recommend natural vision recovery methods. Thanks for watching this video to the end, subscribe to my channel, and hopefully we'll see you again.